We're back, folks, and we're here, and we've reached a milestone that I'm amazed and impressed by. Actually, no, I'm very impressed by. We hit 6,000 subscribers as of about 2 days ago, give or take. I thank you for all the work you do in terms of watching my videos. I really appreciate all your views. Thanks for being a part of the community. And as always, when we hit a new milestone, we get into Q&A. So this is going to be Q&A. I think we're on the sixth one. No, we're on the seventh one, I think. I can quickly check that. But, we're moving on to Q&A, whatever number it is, as soon as I look it up. The quarantine edition, as I'll call it. There it is, Q&A. We're up to, I think it's six, right? Five or six. We're on Q&A, let's see, part. Yep, Q&A 7 is what we're on, which I'm going to call Q&A 7 lockdown, for obvious reasons. It's the same format as always. Put any question you want into the comments below, and we'll answer them. Now, generally, that's a we. This time around, it's just going to be a me. Unless, for some reason, me and Mark can work something out. It is just going to be me doing this Q&A this time around. So just keep that in mind when putting the questions in. Not that it usually matters. It's still fun to have someone bounce their opinions off him. But anytime someone gives like a Naruto question, he doesn't even have any idea what to answer. He didn't watch Naruto very much. It doesn't even have to be about anything I do on the channel. It can be about my personal taste, favorite food, favorite type of sport, whatever. Literally, you can ask anything on there, and I'll answer it, so long as you're not being, like, vulgar, rude, or racist, or whatever. In which case, if you're going to be racist, I'll call you out on it. I'll say your name and tell you why you're a racist. So, beware. I will get you. One note. Let's be clear. I always have to say this in every Q&A I do, but it stands to reason I should still keep saying it. If you give me a what-if or a who-would-win suggestion, who would win? I'll give you my brief base answer on that, but it will require me to go into more in-depth research to give a more concrete opinion on who I think would win. I'll just give you my bare bones answer to who I think would win in the Q&A. Do not expect a what if me to answer the what if. I might give like a quick sentence or two, like a quick minute, like, okay, this might happen, and this might happen. But I'm not going to do the what if in the Q&A. You can still put it in there, but just don't expect me to actually do the what if in the Q&A. So with that being said, let's do this. I will set this for next Sunday. So you'll have, putting this up today, Thursday, you'll have about a week and a half, give or take, to get up all your questions. On Sunday, we'll do the Q&A for next week. Not this coming Sunday, but next week. We'll do that just to give you guys some time. And because I don't do the box office videos right now, Sunday seems like a good time to actually do the Q&A. So, yeah, keep your eyes out for that next week. But until then, keep those questions coming in. Keep on watching. Thanks for all your support, and we'll continue to hopefully grow, reach new heights and levels, maybe succeed, maybe fail, maybe get some new equipment, maybe actually start trying to edit a little bit. That one's probably not happening for some time. But try to improve our craft just at the rate we go. Until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you folks next time. Later.